The movie industry is filled with brilliant actors and some not so brilliant actors. And all of those actors have a set of stellar performances and a set of shitty performances. So in this new series, we list out the actors' best and worst performances. And today, we shed some light on Ajay Devgan. So let's start off with the best. Number 5, Golmaal. Golmaal is the movie which everyone thinks of when they think about comedy movies. Now, although Ajay Devgan is mainly renowned for his serious and action movies, he showed his comical potential in this movie.
आइला, ये तो वो सीढ़ी वाली लड़की है यार।
क्या? इसकी सीढ़ी भी निकली है?
Now, although most of the praise in this movie was given to Tushar Kapoor for his performance, Ajay Devgan played his part quite efficiently as the lead man of the group.
वैसे आप अमेरिका में क्या करते हैं?
अमेरिका में
पतंग उड़ाता हूँ।
क्या?
मेरा मतलब है पतंग बनाता हूँ, पतंग का कारखाना है मेरा।
And when you think about it, there's nobody else who could have played the part of Gopal correctly other than Ajay Devgan.
छत पे जाता हूँ तो तुम ही नजर आती हो, बाल सुखाते हुए टॉवल में।
Number 4, The Legend of Bhagat Singh. 2002 was the year of Bhagat Singh movies as there were 3 movies based on the life of Bhagat Singh in the same year. While Sonu Sood and Bobby Deol played Bhagat Singh in other movies, the only one that people remembered is the Ajay Devgan version.
I am saying the choice is yours, sir. Leave my land or get thrown out.
Although the movie failed at the box office, Ajay Devgan's performance was praised highly and he won his second national award for the film.
Ye rasoi ghar jahan chuhe aur cockroach khane par kood rahe hain. Daal roti do kam se kam khane layak to do. Kanoon sab ke liye ek hai jailer saab. Jail rule says there will be no discrimination.
And now the film is considered to be one of his best performance and is considered a cult classic. Number 3, Company. Company is a movie filled with great performances by actors like Mohanlal and Vivek Oberoi. But Ajay Devgan added something new to his already impressive Bollywood career with the portrayal of Malik, a ruthless underworld gang leader.
Aslam bhai ki gang mein aane ka matlab janta hai? Sadak chhap kaam nahi hota hai ya. Bada game hota hai. Aur kabhi bhi kisi ka bhi game bach sakta hai.
From his mannerism to his walks, he carried this role out with such conviction and heart that he made us hate yet love the character at the same time.
जिन बातों को तू समझ नहीं सकती, उन्हें समझाने का कोई फायदा नहीं।
He won a Filmfare Award for his role and showed that he could be a villain as well. Number 2, Zakhm. Although Ajay Devgan had already established himself as an actor in the industry, the 1998 Zakhm is the movie that proved his acting skills.
Bittima.
The movie was a strong commentary on the delicate subject of Mumbai riots and the political and social issues surrounding it. Ajay Devgan played the role of a Hindu son who wanted to bury his Muslim mother as per Muslim faith.
तेरे बाप का मुल्क है, तू कौन होता है किसी को बाहर निकालने वाला? खत्म करना चाहता है ना तू इन लोगों को? खत्म करना चाहता है ना? तो ले, ले खत्म कर मुझे, मुझे खत्म कर।
His performance is incredibly heartfelt and intense. And his devastated expression of anguish and grief is something that makes us feel sad and hopeless. Ajay Devgan received his first national award for this movie. Number 1, Omkara. Omkara is a film based on Shakespeare's Othello, wherein Ajay Devgan plays the lead role of the movie as Omkara, a political enforcer or gang leader who commits crime for the local politician.
Hamari jaat to khoob pehchani hai apne vakil saab, par apni beti ke dil ki baat nahi sun sake. Kathor.
Omkara shows Ajay Devgan at his best as he portrays a variety of emotions throughout the movie.
फच्ची को कोरट में कैसे मारा था? पीछे पे बूम.
From being in love to his anger, from his leadership to his misery, he is highly praised by everyone for his acting range as he made this character his own.
सरत घोड़ों पे लगाते हैं कठोर.
People are good at what they do, but nobody is born perfect. So let's shed some light on Ajay Devgan's worst performances. Number 5, Yumi Aur Hum. Coming from his own production house and starring against his own wife Kajol, Yumi Aur Hum is a movie that you might think would show a little bit chemistry between the spouses, but it fails to do so as both of them give a plain performance with nothing really new to offer.
Is that the morning good or nahi ho sakti? You know something?
Kya?
मैं तुम्हारा ही सपना देख रहा था।
We agree that the story itself was kind of a weak adaptation from the Hollywood film The Notebook, but the acting is what really lets the movie down.
Yeah.
करो तुम.
मैं तुम्हारा husband.
Number 4, Action Jackson. Action Jackson is a movie which not only has a bad story, but the title has very little to do with the story. And also, like other movies, the acting sucks.
Baby, look, तू मुझे जानती नहीं है. पसंद आया तो दिल में, नहीं तो दिमाग में भी नहीं.
In a nutshell, it's a story about how this girl sees this guy's junk and good things happen to her, so she looks around for him to receive her good luck. And there's a comedy script surrounding it.
पैंट उतारते ही सामने आ जाती है.
It was a topic that was just outworldly and even the songs didn't save the movie.
तू तो प्रभु देवा से भी अच्छा डांस करता है.
Watch me.
Number 3, Tunpur ka Superhero. Tunpur ka Superhero was a movie about Aditya played by Ajay Devgan and how he tries to convince his kids that cartoons are fake. And then he leaves the house angrily and is kidnapped by Toons.
ये मुझे cartoons क्यों नजर आ रहे?
And then there's the elaborate story where Ajay Devgan is a superhero, which we won't ruin for you now. Now, although this movie is made for kids and was supposed to be taken in a light way, it was still pretty bad. The story wasn't something people could really digest, and added to which the performances were really bad. I...
Relax, Priya.
Big Ben!
तुम हो कहाँ?
Tunpur में.
Number 2, Himmat Wala. Himmat Wala is a remake of the old Himmat Wala and is honestly worse than it. Not only was the story bad, but Ajay Devgan couldn't save it either.
फानूस बनकर हिफाजत जिसकी हवा करे, वो शम्मा क्या मुझे, जिसे रोशन खुदा करे.
We agree, if the script is bad, there is no going up from there, but it seems like he didn't even try. And without any doubt, this can be considered as one of his worst performances because he himself looked unhappy with the script and showed no interest, let alone conviction in expressing his emotions.
20-30 saal baad log kya naare lagayenge pata hai? Save the tiger.
Number 1, Aag. Aag is a movie which fails on every level. Unfortunately for this too, the acting didn't save it.
Ab se maloom hai. Pooch kaise?
Acha, kaise?
One would think that having a star cast including Amitabh Bachchan, Ajay Devgan, Mohanlal, Sushmita Sen would do something good, but it didn't.
Hey, Ghunguru, jab tum ladkiyon ke auto rickshaw chala sakti ho, to gun kya cheez hai?
Ajay Devgan did try his best, no doubt, but something didn't click and is considered as his worst performance ever.
Kaleem?
Agar Kaleem se tumhari shaadi hogi, to tumhari zindagi Laila ke tire ke niche aake khatam ho jayegi.
Do you agree with our list? Let us know in the comments below. Like and share this video and do let us know in the comments which actor or actress do you want us to make a video about next. And subscribe to Brainwash for more videos like these.